How do you make a farm or ranch more sustainable? There's no single answer, but there are common practices used by producers across the country to improve profitability, quality of life, and environmental stewardship. In this episode, we'll take a look at ecological pest management. As farmers, not much ranks higher on our list of headaches than pests. For decades, pesticides were seen as a cheap and effective solution, but they're not a silver bullet. Pests that survive sprays pass on resistance to their offspring. Plus, they disrupt the farm ecosystem by killing non-target beneficial species, creating an environment where pests can thrive. More and more, we're turning instead to ecological strategies that apply principles from nature to the farm. The ecological approach has four goals: increase overall biodiversity, create a healthy crop habitat, dial back disruptive pest controls, and reduce off-farm inputs. To increase biodiversity, use rotations, cover crops and flowering species on the farm. Scout your fields and keep records of the pests you find. Work with the local experts to find plants compatible with your farm and management goals. A biodiverse farm will have more beneficial insects. This keeps pest populations lower because they face predation and competition for resources. Biodiversity also improves soil health. This leads to crops that grow vigorously and are better able to defend themselves. Pesticides and fertilizers are important tools, but they need to be used carefully. To preserve biodiversity, use pesticides as a last resort and start with the least toxic tactics. To avoid feeding weeds, use soil tests to match fertilizer timing and rates to the needs of the crop. Ecological strategies do much more than manage pests. You can grow healthier crops using fewer off-farm inputs, which is good for the bottom line. There's much more to learn about ecological pest management and sustainable agriculture. Start exploring today.